From the very first moment I saw you, that's when I knew all the dreams I held in my heart suddenly come true. Everyone around them knew that they were meant to be for the minute they met, inseparable to the point that Claire's grand calls them the bookends. But they both state that wherever each other is, then that's where home is. I love Claire's drive and determination to succeed. We would not be where we are today without it. She has worked hard towards finishing her PhD and planning a wedding from the other side of the world.
I dream of our future adventures and hope the rest of our lives goes by Fiji time. I love you, my best friend. I love you, my soulmate. I love you, my Claire.
I love his charming personality and that anyone who meets him instantly loves him. I love his unique sense of humour. It's the quirky things he says, and he knows me so well he can make me laugh and instantly cheer me up with his beautiful smile and his hilarious sense of humour.
I promise to continue loving you exactly the same way as I have for the last 11+ years. To wake up in the morning to my very best friend, every day becomes an adventure with you by my side. My best friend, my deepest love, you're the best of me. You have my whole heart, now and forever.
From then, the romance blossoms, and to this day, they're still inseparable, sharing laughs, pedicures, and even a pair of heels once.
They say behind every great man is a great woman. I don't believe this is true. I believe beside every great man is a great woman. I'm truly honoured to have you by my side for the rest of my life. I hope that every day will be as happy as today. I want to toast to the future of the Bond family.
Say, I did it all. where I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. I'll say I lived.